NATO has no plans to deploy forces to Ukraine. We are focusing on how we can establish a more stronger framework for our support with a institutionalized framework for the support to Ukraine, and how to establish and agree a long-term financial commitment to ensure that we stand by Ukraine.